This is the ng sound, as in the words make, man, and must. It's a sound from the single consonants group. The ng sound is called the bilabial nasal, which means that you use both of your lips and the air comes out of your nose. Mm. It's defined by the motion of your lips, and it's made with the flow of air through the mouth completely blocked. So the sound comes through your nose rather than your mouth. It's a voiced sound, so the vocal cords are used to make the sound. To produce the sound, mm, you close your lips, mm, and voice out through your nose. Mm. Sometimes it's helpful to press the lips against or between the teeth. Mm or mm. The ng sound is spelled with the letter M, or sometimes with a double M, as in the word summer. Here are some more words that start with the letter M. May, million, mother, and meat. And here are some words with the m sound in the middle. Family, woman, American, and company. And here are some words that end with the m sound. From, time, them, and come. To see the pronunciation, explanation, and examples for another sound, click on its symbol. To learn about the groups of sounds, vowels, diphthongs, single consonants, or consonant pairs, click on the links to the left. And to hear just the pronunciation of an individual symbol, check out our interactive phonetic chart video. Thanks for watching, and I hope you found this useful. You can also find us on Twitter, Facebook, and Skype. And if you've got any questions or comments, or would like to arrange an online class, please do get in touch.